Hey, it's Mark here with Buckeye Outdoors, and this morning is the opener of the Ohio spring turkey season here in Ohio, and so we are headed to a woods to see if we can get ourselves a gobbler. Thank you.
they're not gobbling. Turkey hunting sucks. You gotta sit here and call. Be aggressive. Try to think about which way you're gonna make a move. And I found out just by sitting still, not moving around, and just keep calling and be aggressive. It's worked for me many times. It just makes for a long hunt. Of course, everybody wants these things to start gobbling. It gives you an idea where they're at, if they're gonna respond, what's gonna happen, but a lot of times you just stay put. Get a little uncomfortable. Believe me, I know. But sometimes that's how it works. Well, I don't know if it's a cold front or what, but we got out here and there's absolutely no gobbling at all. The other day we were out here, man, they were just fired up like crazy and gobbling everywhere, but we came out this morning, one and a half, a few hours before it was time to go to work. We gotta get out of here. It's 9:05 and I got a little bit of a drive to get home. But we set up on them. I'm overlooking a field right now where they usually roosting trees are over on the other side of the field. And they should have been able to hear me calling and seen the decoy for sure. The other day there was a really nice gobbler out there with a nice hen. So I figured I'd set up at the same tree, the same location. But this is just how it is sometimes. You know, you win some, you lose some.